students are in a place where they've just had enough. This democratic stage has sought to present students as a bunch of hooligans who have got nothing, no real legitimate struggle to wage.
You're just a mass of blacks that need to be contained.
We've been backed into a corner. We have got no other option now but to take to the streets and shut down these institutions.